All right.
Wait. And go.
So the last video, we showed you how we repaired the maintenance gear train. Remember that bad key that we had to take off? Well, here's the replacement, the square for the crank. Got to still smooth up this bearing surface. This is just a rough cut. But this is new. It's press fit and cross pinned. I don't know if you can see it on this camera. See that little divot right there, that kind of circle you can barely see? And on the other side, that's the cross pin. So that is that repair out of the way. This should begin some of the process of putting things back together. So we'll show you that process in a bit.